Wow. Shot him clean in the head as well, and I still died. Oh man. Ain't using a sniper. Are you okay, man? You gotta go.
Hey, more guys in the port, they see me, shit!
Three times he hit him, he didn't die. Oh my lord. Okay, do it and get out of here. Oh, fuck off moving! Oh my god. My aim is so bad. But I can't even see him. Where are they? Oh my god. You die. I can't see this other guy.
Hey, you got some space outside this shit. Alright, I'm coming out of the top floor. Once I'm clear of the ship, detonate. Go, man, I'll cover. I'm going down these stairs.
Let me see.
Another
one. One there.
Hey, you see those guys?
Not really. Should have killed him, but didn't.
You're clear. Here I go. I'm making a run for the north side. Shit, shit, I'm clear. You can blow the charges. That's on your cell, man.
Get away from the ship. They going up.
It's like detonating. Where's that? There. Boom, baby, boom. Let's see if it sinks.
Got it.
If we knew what it was, it wouldn't be top secret or very valuable, would it?
It ain't doing anything to the water, is it? I'm swimming around in this.
Well, it could give you powers. Turn you into impotent rage. Nah, just take a shower after, you'll be fine.
Let myself get talked into this.
There it is. I'm grabbing it.
Alright, let's get to this dock. I hate this doing under a lot of submarine shit. Can't see nothing. Alright then.
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck. Take a guy. Do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed. What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah, yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Yes. Right, he's for Franklin now. Shouldn't be too far away.
Nukes! Man, that dude is loco!
Right, let's get to this Lester mission. Or is it LMR one?
Thank you.
soon find out. Pretty sure he just took off with Michael and Trevor's car as well. Whoa. The one time I want to check speedometer, I crash. Go to this L. I will find out. We'll leave the surprise what it actually is. Judging how far away it is, I think it's. I want to say it's the Leicester one. I don't know. I've gone wrong there. Someone's garden. Here we go.
No, sorry.
Leicester. Oh, I know what these missions are.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves, then stole and sold everybody's private information, and even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right.